Hey guys, I'm Valerie to present you with today's video and hot Hollywood news. Sacha Baron Cohen leaves Freddie Mercury biopic. More after this.
I was pregnant almost 9 months, about 2 weeks away from my due date. I hadn't had any complications. I'd had a great pregnancy. I loved it. People just treat you differently when they know you're going to have a baby. Usually, when I walk down the street, people don't even notice me. It's like I'm not even there. But then, suddenly they saw me. Not only that, they wanted to touch me, and they were smiling at me. It was like just me being there made them happy.
Were you excited about being a mother?
I never wanted to be a mother.
Sacha Baron Cohen has left JK Films entitled Freddie Mercury biopic over creative differences. Variety reports that Cohen left the project after disagreeing with producers over the tone of the film. He first signed on for the movie back in September 2010. The last we heard about the movie back in October, a shooting schedule had been confirmed with Cohen in the role of Mercury that would enable the film to be released in early 2014. As you can probably guess, it's pretty much confirmed we won't be seeing the film then. This frees the star up to focus on his spy comedy project with Paramount, which reportedly follows a James Bond-like spy, forced to go on the run with his long-lost brother, a moronic soccer hooligan. Cohen is due to write the film along with Wreck-It Ralph scribe Phil Johnson. That's all for today. Check out and like our Facebook page, Film Is Now. See you next time.